I'm here with Glenn Robbins. Now, you have been on the board since 2009. How have you seen the Shane Warne Foundation grow?
Well, look, I came into it, as you said, in 2009, and things were pretty healthy. Well, not, I suppose the GFC kicked in around about 2008, but there was still a bit of money around. Over the last couple of years, we've really found it pretty hard, like most charities, to find the charity dollar. And the reality is that there are still, you know, kids out there, families out there who are doing it really hard. The Shane Warne Foundation is an umbrella foundation in that we support a number of children's charities that are focused on, sick kids and underprivileged kids. So we pass on the money to people who are experienced in their given areas. So we don't fund one area, it's many different areas. So we have that going on, and we also have what's called the NCF, which is the Necessitous Circumstances Fund, which is individual cases that fall outside the banner of those those other charities. And they're individual cases where kids' families are doing it really tough. They may not have a bathroom, they may not have a car conversion for a wheelchair. One family this year wanted just to have a back fence because their child was having problems and would wander. Look, you know, I know we're going through a hard time, but we live in Australia, and to think there are still kids and families out there going without being able to have a proper shower, you go, that's just wrong.
I just saw a video of you in the hospital with a young boy who actually, because of the Shane Warne Foundation, will now be able to walk. I mean, how does that feel?
It's absolutely incredible. It was an absolute honour to turn up that day, and we funded the walkers that they had, as you saw in the news piece. And I'm telling you, try not to shed a tear when you see that happens. For them to take their first steps, you know, 5, 6, 7-year-olds taking their first steps, was incredible for them, for their family, and it was just an absolute pleasure and an honour to be part of that. And I hope we can go on doing that sort of work. Yeah.